discuss with us, for instance, somebody like William Shakespeare.
About a pussycat.
Now, are you saying that you knew
about
him personally?
About a pussycat.
You did know him personally.
Oh, but that little beard, but that cute hair.
And
He was good and smart.
Yes,
was he smart?
It was reputed, and I guess you're agreeing that he was the greatest writer of all time.
Oh, no. Hey, hold up. He or Bull.
What do you mean, sir? You just said he was brilliant.
Oh, Bull.
And I said he was the greatest writer of all
time. A cute man and a pussycat.
Yes. Not a great writer?
Not a good writer at all.
He was not a great writer.
Shakespeare was not a good writer, no.
Well, he was a dreadful writer. Well, he wrote 37 of the greatest works.
Did you ever see the original, the first folios?
You mean they were edited by somebody?
Never mind edited. Did you see the folios?
No, I never saw them. Did you see
them? I saw the folios. You want to see what they were? But blots, but ink, but a nail that looked like a T, but an M, you didn't know it was an M. An O could be a P. Every letter was cockeyed and crazy. Don't tell me he was a good writer. He had the worst penmanship I ever saw in my life.
He did, as it was reputed, he did write 37 of the greatest plays of all.
38.
I only know of 37. Would you care to look at this list, sir?
Is the list that has come down through the ages.
Those are the 37. Are there any that should be there?
Yes.
What's that?
Queen Alexandra and Murray.
I
never heard of that, huh?
No, I never did. Was there any... Is there any copy of this in existence?
This is a play that I put invested money in.
Well, it probably was the only one that didn't come to light.
Come to light? It closed in Egypt.
Well, sir, do you remember any of the dialogue of Queen Alexandra and
yes.
Murray?
Queen Alexandra turned to Murray and said, "But ho, Murray! What could it have been that I have seen? Is it not in my marrow? Are we not of one on ourselves?" And he would say to her, "What are you hollering?" What are you hollering?
No, that doesn't sound to
wake up the whole castle, you know.